elected from Louisiana not to have commented on the judge that refused to marry the interracial couple?
I don't think that's the case. But
do you?
I'm sorry.
Have you commented? What did you have to say about it?
Thanks.